Alright guys, welcome back to more Astral Chain. My name is Raven from the Sky. And let's continue.
Entrance hall clear. Nothing to report.
Main plaza, clear. Nothing on our biosensors.
First floor, all clear. We haven't found anything.
Roger that. Mitsuru, Avery, Li Fong. Push deeper and see if anything turns up.
Roger that. We're going in.
HQ, we've got the first floor entrance all locked down. There's nobody here, but a lot of something I've never seen before. Some kind of goop.
This is HQ. Roger that, Jin. Keep going. Keep your distance from anything you don't recognize. It could be dangerous. Focus on finding Jenna.
Roger. All right, let's go.
This place gives me the creeps. You'd think a terrorist hideout would be a little livelier.
Iris,
what, a mall full of mystery goop not exciting enough for you? Stay frosty.
Ooh, needed that. Dude, I need to buy some more from that lady.
You think you have me cornered, but let me assure you, you're here because I want you to be. This is all according to plan. Your master's done as he pleases for long enough.
Our master?
I still have a few more preparations to make. But don't worry, I've prepared entertainment. After all, what kind of hostess keeps her guests waiting?
HQ, we found a suspect. She's making a run for it. We're on her tail.
Jin, hold up there. I'm going down to help him.
Jenna's arrest is your top priority.
Roger that. Tailing the suspect. Eyes open!
What is this? What the hell? Damn! Did something die in here? Like a family of skunks?
Oh, Jesus. These must be the tentacles we heard about.
So the rumors were true. Are they Jenna's too?
We'll know for sure when we get her back to the station. Let's hurry up and catch her.
Jeez. Anything to get away from that stink.
Hey,
Salutations, young master. Browse my wares, should it please you.
Thank you.
Whew, you're a lifesaver. I thought I'd never get out of there. Wait. Where'd everyone else go? Sticky, gross. Thank you. Oh, now I know how a tube of toothpaste feels. Thanks for getting me out of there before my cat.
Yeah. these surfaces. It appears they seek out their previous masters somehow. Perhaps by instinct. If this behavior warrants further study, be sure to bring the Arm Legion back. You'll have to subdue it first, of course, but I don't imagine it's anything you can't handle.
Got him.
Marvelous, marvelous work. I almost envy your power.
Jin, you're slowing down, man. Keep up.
Oh, damn.
All right, good job. That's enough. Let's take a breather.
Oh, sorry. Captain, looks like I'm still no match for you.
That's nothing to be ashamed of, Jin. Just means you got more growing to do. You'll get stronger. Gonna have to.
Yes, sir. It's just, you're always coming in and bailing me out. Someday, I want to return the favor.
Don't worry about me, Jen. I can wipe my own ass. You know, my kids just got accepted into criminal affairs. Both of them.
No way. Wow! The twins! They sure grow up fast, huh?
Yeah. And I'm not getting any younger either. Don't try to argue with me. I know I'm not the same guy I used to be. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, look, if anything happens to me, I need you around to look out for them. Right? They know you. They'll listen to you.
Oh, well, of course. But wait, Captain. Just don't go anywhere until I get a little stronger, okay? Wait and see. Soon I'll be strong enough to take care of all three of you. That's right. I should be getting back to training.
Yeah, you got it. I appreciate it, Jin.
Captain! Oh. Okay, it's you. Wait, where'd it go? Damn. Nice job.
Huh.
Here, I promised Max I'd look out for you. Oh, you know, you remind me more and more of Max every time I look at you. But, well, not that, but there's no doubt about it. You're his kid. Anything he put his mind to, anything, he'd pull it off. And I saw that in you. I've lost count of how many favors I owe him. I knew your dad for years, and I still feel like there's a lot more I could have learned from him.
Hey, come on! Aren't you forgetting someone? Hello? Little help over here?
I got you.
Oh, jeez. Alicia? All right, hang tight. I'll be right there. Okay. Sorry. Looks like you're gonna have to help Alicia out, too.
Hey, you could use the Arm Legion now, right? I know that Legion's strong enough to get Alicia out of there.
Ugh, thanks for getting me out of there. Granted, it's that Legion's fault I was under there in the first place. Akira went on ahead after Jenna. You'd better go too. You're the only one still fit enough to help out. Don't worry about me and Jin, we'll be fine. Go find Akira.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.